गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 12। दिस इज योर सब्जेक्ट बिजनेस स्टडीज, चैप्टर नंबर 11, मार्केटिंग, लेक्चर नंबर 1। वी हैव रेड बेटा अ लॉट ऑफ टर्म्स रिगार्डिंग बिजनेस, सो हेयर वी आर गोइंग टू रीड मार्केटिंग। Know about what market is. Market is a place where buyers and sellers meet and conduct buying and selling activities. Fine. So they are basically saying that it doesn't necessarily mean a geographical place, conduct of business through telephone, मेल और इंटरनेट। फाइन, सो मार्केटिंग मैनेजमेंट क्या होता है? मार्केटिंग तो चलो एक प्लेस होता है जिसमें बायर्स और सेलर्स मिलते हैं, चीजें सेल करते हैं, परचेज करते हैं, एंड दैट्स ऑल। सी इन मॉडर्न मार्केटिंग सेंस इट रेफर्स टू अ सेट ऑफ एक्चुअल और पोटेंशियल बायर्स ऑफ अ प्रोडक्ट और सर्विस। सो ऑल द कस्टमर्स who share a particular need or want and or are able to buy the product. Fine. So basically we can say that marketing management refers to marketing of all the activities or management of all the activities related to market. So there is no difference between selling and marketing, because in modern age globalization where consumer play a very important role, marketing strategies also have become very important. Fine. So marketing management means management of marketing functions. It is the process of organizing, directing and controlling the activities related to marketing of goods and services to satisfy customers' need and achieve organizational goals. So marketing is business process by which products are matched with the markets and through which transfers of ownership are affected. Fine. In simple word we can say that marketing is the phase of the business activity through which the human wants are satisfied by exchange of goods and services. Fine beta. So it is a social process by which individual and group obtain what they need and want through creating, offering and freely exchanging the products and services of value with others. So what are the important features of marketing? First of all, need and want. Satisfaction of the need and want of individual and organization means the focus of marketing is need and want of the customers. All the activities in the market are carried out with the main motive of satisfy needs and wants of the consumers and organizations. Fine. Next one is creating a market offering. Complete offer for a product for a services. Means they are saying market offering kya hota hai? Market offering means offering a product or service by specifying its feature, shape, size, color, etc. So for example, offer is TV. Then specifying the various sizes which is available, various technology used, various shapes and prices of different types. So a good market offer should keep in mind the satisfaction of the customer. Fine. Next one is customer value. Customer value means greatest benefit or value for the money. They are saying customer is ready to give a price for the product only when he gets satisfaction, or only when the product is offering utilities. वो कह रहे हैं जब कस्टमर को सेटिस्फेक्शन होता है या फिर प्रोडक्ट उतनी फीचर्स दे पाए जितने का वो है, तभी कस्टमर जो है वो सेटिस्फाई होते हैं. तो कस्टमर वैल्यूज द प्रोडक्ट ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ सेटिस्फेक्शन एंड सर्विस ऑफर्ड बाय द प्रोडक्ट. सो मार्केटर मीन्स द पर्सन हु एक्सचेंज द प्रोडक्ट with the satisfaction of the customers. Fine. So it must add the value of a product so that customers prefer your product over the competitor.
Fine. Next one is exchange mechanism. Exchange mechanism means exchange of the products and services for money or for something of value to them. Basically, we can say the process of marketing involves exchange of product and services for money. So in exchange, customer pay money and in return they take product or service which satisfy their needs and wants. Fine. So exchange can take place directly between manufacturer and customer or through middleman. It is the essence of market. We can say there are so many conditions of marketing in which we do exchange mechanism, like there should be two parties, buyers and sellers. You know, both the parties are free to accept or reject the offer. Each party feel desirable to deal with others and each party is capable of communication. Fine, all these things matters whenever there is exchange mechanism. Fine beta. So now are the important functions of marketing, or we can say marketing activities. Let's see. First of all, that is gathering and analyzing information, market information. It means that first of all, it is the duty of the marketer to identify the needs of the customers. Market research becomes the basis of product development. So to conduct market research, the marketer performs SWOT analysis. What do you mean by SWOT analysis here? Strength, weaknesses, opportunity and threat. So while gathering the information from market, the marketer focuses on the opportunity and threats so that it should use its strength to capture and grab the opportunities and plan to overcome their weaknesses and threats. Fine. So beta, so many companies use internet sites, SMS facility to collect information from the customers. Some companies even use door-to-door research to gather information. So this is called gathering and analyzing market information. Next one is market planning. Marketing planning means after conducting marketing research, the marketer has to plan the steps necessary to achieve marketing objective under marketing planning. Fine. So they make plan to increase the production, increase the sale and plan to use promotional tools, etc. Fine. For example, we can say suppose a marketer on conducting research found that he has 10% share in the market and he can make the plan to increase his share to 30%. Then the plan for increasing level of production, plan for promoting products. Fine. Next one is product designing and development. Every marketer offers a product or service to the customer, but what product or service has to be offered, what to be planned. Har market jo hai wo customer ko product deti hai, lekin kis type ka product hona chahiye ye unko dekhna chahiye. Fine. So planning part bahut zyada important role play karta hai. While quality standard, product shape, product design, product type. Fine. So प्लानिंग ऐसी होनी चाहिए जो आपके प्रोडक्ट को कॉम्पिटिटर के प्रोडक्ट से बेटर बना सके. सो दिस इज कॉल्ड प्रोडक्ट डिजाइनिंग एंड डेवलपमेंट. फाइन. नेक्स्ट वन इज बेटा स्टैंडर्डाइजेशन एंड ग्रेडिंग. स्टैंडर्डाइजेशन मींस द प्रोसेस ऑफ सेटिंग स्टैंडर्ड्स ऑफ अ प्रोडक्ट, लाइक ISI मार्क फॉर इलेक्ट्रिकल गुड्स. किसी भी प्रोडक्ट के स्टैंडर्ड सेट करना को स्टैंडर्डाइजेशन बोलते हैं. और किसी भी प्रोडक्ट को डिवीजन करना, मतलब डिवाइड करना यूनिट्स के अकॉर्डिंग सिमिलर फीचर्स में, लाइक एग्रीकल्चर प्रोडक्ट्स में होता है. फाइन. तो उसको बोलते हैं ग्रेडिंग. सो ग्रेडिंग का मतलब है क्लासिफाइंग द प्रोडक्ट ऑन द सम बेसिस. फाइन. लाइक बेसिस ऑन साइज, क्वालिटी एक्सेट्रा. तो एग्रीकल्चरल प्रोडक्ट लाइक वीट, राइस, पल्सेस, इन सब में आपकी ग्रेडिंग जो है वो इंक्लूड होती है. नेक्स्ट वन इज आपकी पैकेजिंग एंड लेबलिंग. पैकेजिंग क्या होता है? प्रोडक्ट को पैकेज करना, रेफर्स टू डिजाइन अ पैकेज, रैप करना. फाइन. कंटेनर लाइक, आपने देखा होगा बहुत सारे प्रोडक्ट्स जो हैं वो अंदर से चाहे कुछ भी हो लेकिन उनका कंटेनर सुंदर होता है तो कंज्यूमर अपने आप ही अट्रैक्ट हो जाता है उनको खरीदने के लिए. फाइन. सो पैकेजिंग प्रोडक्ट packaging protect the product from damage and risk of the spoilage, breakage and leakage. So it also makes buying convenient for customers and serves as a promotional tool. Next one is our labeling. Labeling means designing a label to be put on the package, so it varies from simple tag to complex graphic. Fine, labeling means label lagana, kisi bhi product par label karna. Next one is beta branding. Branding means giving a special name to the product. Companies may decide to sell a product in company's name or may decide to special brand for their products like Sony, BPL, etc. So there are so many companies, LG, Fine, Whirlpool, who sell product according to their brand popularity. So their brand is very much popular in the market so that they can sell their product up to the level they can. Fine. They provide customer support services as well. They provide pricing of the product as well. And they provide promotion and selling as well. So the next thing is pricing. What do you mean by pricing here? Pricing means to set the price of the particular product. So it refers to the amount of money the customer have to pay to obtain the product. Fine. So it will be considered as pricing of the product. Fine, beta. Next one is promotion. Promotion include the promotion of the product. So price means the value which a customer has to pay to buy a product. So it is the most important element of marketing because it if the customer is highly price sensitive, a little variation in price may take your customers to competitor's product. So all these factors are playing vital role in marketing management. Means that making plans regarding distribution of goods and services like choice of channel of distribution, maintain storage or we can say stock and warehouses. Fine. Next one is transportation. Transportation means that the goods are not necessarily consumed at the same place where they are produced. So there is a place gap between the production and consumption. To cover this place gap, the marketer use various uses of modes of transport so that goods can be transferred to the different corners of the country. So it is not only that finished goods needs to be transported, but raw materials also are to be transported from one place to another. Fine. So the marketer compares various modes of transport on various criteria and select the best suitable transport method. Next one is beta storage. Storage means the goods are not consumed immediately where they are produced. I told you. So there is a time gap between production and consumption. So it is very much important to keep the goods safe during the time gap as goods needs to be protected from moisture, insect and theft. Fine. So marketer often maintain their own warehouses to store the product and warehouses to keep the goods safe. Fine. And finally, the marketing depends upon the customer services as well. What type of customer support and services? So many companies give after sales services, maintenance services, consumer information, technical services. So all these type of services encourage customer to buy the product of our company. Fine. So beta, in present day business environment, consumer is the king of the market, you know. So the consumer satisfaction is the main motto of every businessman. So very important function of marketing management is consumer product support services. So consumer will become your permanent consumer if he is satisfied once with customer support services. Fine. So your homework is, you have to read, revise, find functions of marketing, features of marketing and its meaning as well, and note down in your notebook and read the case studies also, beta, given in your book related to this topic. And one more thing, send me your homework regularly on my email ID.